How's it going, guys? Reaper Chess coming back to let you guys see this amazing build I've been working on. It's called the Skirmisher build, and I want you guys to check it out because I think it's going to be one of the new meta light armor builds that I've been working on since everybody ate up my Reaper, cold-blooded Reaper build. I thought I would let you guys see this build as well. So here we go. We're going to hop right into the attributes. The attributes look like this. Of course, when you look at it at first glance, it doesn't look like much, but if we throw this on there, it gives us that third tick. Jumping costs no stamina and stuff like that. That's whatever. It's the armor we're going for. So if we go right over here to the feats, we get 64 total damage reduction. That's as close as you could probably get to a medium armor build, if not average medium armor build, with the light roll. And what I rock with this is usually poison, throwing knives, set potion. The armor I use is the Helm of the Brute, Black Corsair Chest Guard, the Defari Skin Bracers, Exquisite Silk Leggings for that armor so you can be tanky, and the Zingarian Freebooter for the Vitality. This is a pretty well-rounded build. I haven't really seen many people run it. It's pretty hard to acquire, I'm guessing. You could always substitute certain things for other things. It's definitely really good. You are required to have the Vaulting Pole. You're going to want to have this kind of setup going on here. Other than that, let's get right into the action of how this thing plays out, shall we? Roll it! Alright, let's do it. I should be a little more squishy now. Dancing on the crumbling precipice. The rocks are coming loose to set the earth. Are we laughing? Are we crying? Are we drowning? Are we dead? Or is it all a dream?
We're not gonna.